A man arrested for reselling game consoles that were out for delivery. A 50-year-old man has been arrested by the Tokyo police for allegedly reselling, gotta love that word, allegedly, allegedly reselling approximately 200 video game consoles and games that were set for delivery. The suspect has confessed to all charges. He sold a total of 5.8 million yen's worth of product, which is approximately $51,000, and is believed to have made over 3 million yen in profit, which is $26,000 in profit. So, according to Sankei News, the suspect had been entrusted with approximately 200 PlayStation 5s, Nintendo Switches, and games at the request of acquaintances who worked for the delivery program. But instead of delivering the load, the suspect sold over half the consoles that day to game shops in Tokyo, in the Tokyo area. So, that is something that I thought I'd be hearing over here in the States, honestly. I just wanted to share this story. It's kind of interesting, the things that people do. The article does state that the man was unemployed, so he was having money issues. But it does get a little bit more interesting. To top it off, he is quoted as, "I bet nearly all the money on horse racing." So he gambled all that money. He gambled it all, and it's all gone. And there's no way for him. He doesn't have a job to actually get that money back. So not only did all those gamers miss out on their consoles and games, this guy's in huge debt now and doesn't have a job. So interesting story. I'll leave a link in the description to my source. Dark Flame out. I'll catch you guys on the next video. Yeah, that was just a weird story.